Let's check in with Kelly Brothers this morning, and you know, we're talking about gold. Let's talk about how much it's worth now, and should people still hop in on this whole thing?
Well, it's largely a psychological trade for a lot of people. It's seen as kind of a safety blanket, and when money leaves riskier assets or perceived as riskier assets, like stocks, it moves into gold, it moves into treasuries as well, despite the fact that S&P downgraded treasuries. That's what we've seen the last four consecutive weeks, with the markets down 4 weeks in a row, but we're up this morning. Let's check the real-time numbers. Dow Jones Industrial Average in early trading on this Monday is positive, up about 185 points, just above 11,000. NASDAQ up 48. The S&P is up 20. There will be some economic data coming out this week, which could move the market, but all eyes are on Ben Bernanke, the chairman of the Fed. On Friday, he will make comments from Jacksonville, Wyoming, an annual confab that's held there. But of course, last year, it's where he announced the $600 billion stimulus program, which just expired in June. The market's not sure if they want more stimulus or not. That would be a very interesting day if he came out with some major new initiative. We have oil down on what's going on in Libya and the thoughts that maybe there is the possibility that that area will be less volatile in the days and months to come. And finally, Lowe's looking at their stock price saying, hey, this is a deal here. We're going to buy back $5 billion of our own stock over the next few years. So their stock was up about 2.5% in pre-market trading. And I'll tell you what, you want to create demand for a product? Kill it off. HP announced last week they were getting rid of the touchpad. They had a fire sale over the weekend, $99 for devices that were selling for close to $500. They flew off of store shelves. Back to you guys.
I got to ask you while we still have you here, Kelly. When you talk about things being down, is it a good time to get in and invest?
Well, I'll just say this, Kelly, because who knows what the future holds in terms of a second dip in this recession and whether or not we're going to actually get there or not. But I will say that there are an awful lot of very good companies, very good stocks that have been dragged down. This is everything has come down the last 4 weeks. Obviously, some stocks are going to be very healthy and very good companies for many years to come. So you certainly could say that there are some great sales on right now, but you got to pick through to find the good ones.
Got to be careful. Kelly Brothers, thanks as always. Have a great morning.
Thanks, you too.